Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how I edit my YouTube videos. First, if you're on mobile, you want to download an app called Canva. It has a Canva, and then you just want to create an account, and then yeah. So this is mine that I just did, but we're gonna show you how I make it. So first, click a design, whatever you're using it for. So example, I'm using it for YouTube thumbnail. I click that. And then you don't need to worry about saving it. It automatically saves it. And then I just go like. And then I just go like. If you want to put some images in here, you can go on uploads. If you want to put some of this in here, there you go. And then you just want to, and this is all your recent ones, and this is where like all like the pictures are. So example, just like this emoji. So guys, it needs to stay free. If it says pro, you're gonna have to pay money. So you only can have this. Yeah, but these all are stupid. Yeah, so, and then this is the for you stuff. Yeah, so that's how I edit my videos. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is a pretty easy video, just like showing you guys how I create it, and yeah, that's how I create it, and just like I want a Discord emoji, I can go into Elements, and then I just type Discord emoji, and then here it is. I personally clicked on this one. So, hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Hope you guys have a good day.